Sunday morning should dry out for the afternoon. But for today, a lot of dry time is expected, plus temperatures are not as cool as they were this time yesterday. We are 15 degrees warmer than right around us 6:15 on our Wednesday morning when temperatures dropped into the mid to upper 30s. Today we are in the 50s. It's a mild morning. Winds are out of the southwest still at 10 miles per hour, and we have that temperature right around 53 degrees. At the Indianapolis airport, it's 55 at the CBS 4 studio on the northwest side of town. Dropped into the upper 40s, lower 50s around central Indiana. Notice on our Live Guardian radar not picking up on any rainfall. There is a spotty rain chance very late in the day because of a passing cold front. The cold front's going to move over the state for this morning, late morning hours. Winds are going to shift direction from the southwest to the northwest. We will have that cloud cover also in place, and at this point it is currently traveling over our northwestern counties. It will keep the cloud cover around for today. We'll call it a mainly cloudy sky with that isolated rain chance moving in after 4 o'clock in the afternoon. And then for tonight, an isolated shower still cannot be ruled out. We will have a mainly cloudy sky as well. 57 though, by the time we head into the lunch hour, and then 62 degrees at 3 o'clock this afternoon. As kids leave school for today, likely going to be dry, but we still could have a couple of those spotty showers showing up. Winds will be out of the northwest by this afternoon, anywhere between 5 to 15 miles per hour. High temperatures for today, they are going to be mild once again. We're going to climb into the lower 60s across the state and then fall back into the mid 40s for tonight. Mostly cloudy, stray shower cannot be ruled out, and then we'll have that isolated rain chance into early tomorrow morning, and then decreasing clouds as we head into the afternoon. High at 58 degrees, cooler now that we are behind that cold front as we wrap up the work week. As we head into the weekend though, another system arrives. It is going to bring us a chance for widespread showers, heavy downpours possible. Also a few rumbles of thunder with this system, and it looks like up to an inch of rain will be favorable with this wave of rainfall during our Saturday, but we could have higher totals, and it looks like it is highlighted south and southeast of Indianapolis. 59 high temperature Saturday afternoon, warming back up into the lower 60s Sunday afternoon. We will have a chance for showers early in the day, and then we should dry out for the second half of our Sunday. Monday and Tuesday also appear dry and warming up to 66 by Tuesday afternoon. Bill,
looking for the Halloween forecast next week. Hey,